I remember that one. I don't even remember reporting that one. The name rings a little bell. Rife and I'm guessing the name is Shine. Shein. Something like that. How would you look that up? How could you look that up on them? Shaden. Ha ha! Rife und Schaden. No clips. I love PUBG Report. You not love PUBG Report. Still don't remember the kill. Oh well, we got them. If only I could remember. Only my brain is not working at the moment. I've switched off totally from playing PUBG. I'm just running around now playing PUBG. I'm not even paying attention, really. I'm just going through the motions, I believe. Wickeder than now. How you doing? Nice to see people get a permanent ban. The only trouble is PUBG is free to play, isn't it? So they'll just go out and get another account and be back at it. It's a shame you can't do a. Worst thing they've ever done in PUBG. This whole fucking, I'm gonna get the McLaren and I'm gonna have a box on the lobby and I'm gonna be the only one that can open the box because I've got a Ferrari and I'm gonna drive around the lobby. Am I? Spot on PUBG. Spot on. Yeah, it's a shame you can't do any website where you could do a comparison between two players and then you can see and it would remind you of A, where this person killed you and B, how they killed you. Well, I can't remember that one. I remember a lot of them, but I don't remember that one. Someone fucking looking at everybody. I don't know. Can't remember where. Wonder if he was the one. I wonder if he was the one. I bet it was. I think it was on this map as well. I believe, over by Yasnaya. I might be wrong. Might be wrong. Might be wrong. I think I'm going to do a short stream tonight. I think I'm going to get off shortly. Not feeling too good. Something I've eaten has not agreed with me. Big time. My stomach is feeling decidedly tender. Tender, the word I'm looking for. Tender. I don't know what the word I'm fucking looking for is, actually. Strange. Even. Not even strange. Not uncomfortable, either. Plus, I don't think I'm in the mood. Not in the mood for PUBG. I'm in the mood for an early night. That's what I'm in the mood for. Sleep. We need sleep. That's what we need. Bloody sleep. And loads of it. Just fucking me, or is this game not picking up things the way it should? I do, mate. I need to recharge my batteries. Definitely. Get to my age. My ripe old age. Then, mind you, I haven't streamed a lot recently. I've been very lax. Sort of, you know. Oh, it's my own fault, wasn't it? You know. Using a naughty word on Twitch. Getting suspended from Twitch. For using naughty words. Well, not even a naughty word, a banned word. And here we are. Nah, I used a banned word. It's my second offence for using the same word. I've used it twice now. I should know better. But in my defence, I was a little bit drunk. Not that that's an excuse, but I was. And the word just slipped out. And I got suspended for a month. A whole month. Which is basically giving me time to think about what I want to do. And I think I was on about cutting the hours down in the first place, because I used to stream like 50, 60 hours a week. Now I'm contemplating cutting it down to about 30. So really knocking it down. So maybe it's a good time. Maybe it's a good time to do it now. There's no bloody vehicles. There's a little bit of, I don't know, I've lost a little bit of love for the game as well, PUBG that is. It's lost a little bit of its, what's the word I'm looking for? When you're drawn to something. I don't know, anyway. I used to love this game. I used to love it. Some would say I was addicted to the game, maybe. Some would still say I am. But I'm less addicted to the game. It's lost a little bit of its allure. I think it's called allure. Yeah. I've got, I can't remember how many hours I've got now. 11,500 maybe, something like that. Let me have a look. Just over 11,300 hours in the game. So yeah, I've played it a little bit. Just a little bit. Sometimes, yeah, I'll give you that. You see, what I should have done, I think once I got this suspension from Twitch, I should have just stopped playing and streaming. Just stopped playing the game for a month, maybe. Maybe I would have fell in love with the game again. Who knows? Don't get me wrong, it's still a bloody good game. I think it's still the best FPS out there. And I don't think I'd play anything else, to be honest. But it's just, it's lost a little something. That's my own fault, though. My own fault. I think. Anyway. Let's see if we... Well, we can't have a worse game than we had just a minute ago, because that was shocking. Also, me and DMRs are not very good friends. I'm useless with a DMR, to be honest. Absolutely useless, especially with a 3x scope. Absolutely bloody terrible. If I had a sniper rifle, that guy would be dead. Maybe. Positively. Possibly. Even. This fella gets shot. I don't know. Oh boy. Oh boy, got fucking wrecked. Yeah, fucking wrecked, I tell ya. He got slapped. Wickeder than now. So did you play PUBG or? I'm sure you do. I should go and see if he's got a scope. Oh, really? Who's your favourite streamer to watch? Oh, really? I mean, there's a few good gamers out there. Like, you know, I don't know if you watch Twitch at all. I know a few good gamers and streamers. to name a few, I could. If you know. They're not all high-end ones either. They're all sort of average to low-end viewers-wise. Oh, I know. Yeah. I know PewDiePie. Not personally, I don't, but I've obviously heard of them. Please have a better scope than the one I've got. A little bit better. What was you looking at? I need some more sevens, don't I? We definitely need some more sevens. Are you looking for sevens? 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 No sevens? No sevens. Fucking typical, isn't it? Not a seven to save my life. Probably a bad thing to do. Very bad thing to do, but I'm doing it anyway. How did I get away with that? This is oh well. I'll just have to be sparing with my SLR shots. Grand Theft Auto? What? What about Grand Theft Auto? Wow. Oh, this guy's in the fog and I don't even see him. Oh, right, sorry. You know what it is? It's because it's foggy. And if you're standing on top of a hill and it's foggy, they will fucking see you easily, won't they? Best idea is to not stand on top of hills when it's foggy. My eyes are not as good as they used to be. I don't see this person. Oh, Playzone got him. Playzone got him before I could. The fuck? Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Yeah. That was yikes, wasn't it? That was like brr. I didn't even hear the grenade land, did you? No. Not only is the eyesight going, sounds like the hearing's going as well. Thank you. So at least the game's improving. I got a couple of kills in the second game, so things are looking up. And I'm feeling a bit better now. I'm not feeling as lethargic as I was. I do. I. You know what? I've never really been an energy drink person. Too old for that sort of thing, I think. That's more for the younger people of this world, is it not? You know, yeah. 20-somethings, really. I believe. It's my fucking age. I mean, all the energy drinks in the world are not going to help you. Yeah, I love coffee. I've had a few coffees today so far. In fact, that could be a good idea. I might have to go. Oh, no. Hold on. Yeah, I could go and get myself another coffee. Yeah, I think coffee is probably my only energy drink. All this Monster or G Fuel or whatever else you want to put in your body. I mean, I used to do a little bit of working out a few years back. I used to have like a set of weights and all that in my garage when I was living in somewhere else. And I used to sort of go in there and dabble with weights. And I used to drink like an energy drink. I can't think of what it was called now. It was NOS, N-O something. Basically, it's supposed to open up your veins to let more oxygen in when you're working out. And it's supposed to, I don't know, do something. But apart from that, I've never really been into all this energy drinks. I mean, my son used to live on them. I can't imagine they do you much good, to be honest. Because they're very high in caffeine, aren't they? These, or sugar, or something. I don't know. What do I know? See? I don't even know what I'm talking about, really. I need to shut up. Next question. Are you a sniper fan, or... I do prefer sniper rifles. I am definitely a bolty as opposed to a DMR. I was born a snipe. Born to snipe. Want to snipe the R98, not a bloody M24. Beggars can't be choosers, though, can they? No. Did I see a beard? Got a funny feeling this geezer that landed behind me is going to push. I don't know why. Maybe not. There was no one over there, was there? Is that door open? It is open. You know what? It's chance running out. I'm probably going to get my head blown off here. But you never know. Where did this guy go? What? Oh, that was bad. That was really, really bad. That was terrible. See, that's what I mean about switching off. I'm not really taking this very... Well, I never take it seriously, but... I'm just not trying. I don't think I'm just... I'm just pointing and clicking. I'm not thinking about the fucking shots. Could have killed him. Could have killed him. Never mind. Never mind. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. That car blew up. I was definitely shooting up there as well. Things getting hairy. I don't know what to do now. Fucking, I definitely might have to go and get a cup of coffee in a minute. Just to try and perk me up a little bit. Maybe. Come on. Wow, nice shot. Nice shot. Oh well. Wrecked. Again. Yeah, and I got wrecked. Never mind. I am very well, to be honest. This is another thing. I used to stream sort of... I used to do two sessions, 12 till 6 and 9 till like midnight. which is a lot of hours. But I'm also contemplating knocking the evening streams on the head. Maybe it's too much. You know, you get to my age and you get a lot more tired a lot quicker. I'm using the age thing a lot tonight. I don't know why. How old am I anyway? I don't mind you asking. I'm 58, funnily enough. I know I don't look a day over 30, but I am 58. I've had a hard life. Actually, I don't even. I should have left this map. I don't play this map. Why, thank you very much. It's very kind of you to say that. No, I was born in 1964. It was a good year. Let's just drop and die. This map is not my kind of map. I prefer the larger maps. I don't like the little maps. Don't like them at all. They are not my kind of thing. Here we go, isn't it? I jump in a building, find a gun, but there's only limited bullets. Come on, game. Nope, not going to give me any more bullets. Here we go on it. You know what it is, guys, fucking dropped. Weird. Sure, they dropped here, didn't they? Red dots, great. Are you fucking seriously camping like that, you fucking whore? Wow, mate, you are shit. Level 500, you should be embarrassed. Wow. Level 500, just standing still in a house. That is embarrassing. Right, I'm going to disappear. I'm not really in the mood to play this tonight. Just bores me. I know I don't play that map normally, but it just bores me when you got level 500s and they're just standing still in a house. Hiding, basically. This is the state of PUBG. And I'm not feeling it. And Forge. That person should be embarrassed. Absolutely embarrassed the way they're playing. Never mind. This is why I don't like playing this game, really. At times. They obviously got in that house, got a gun, and have not moved. Pathetic. That's why I don't play that map. I hate that map. Paramo, I don't even like Destin now. Destin is a terrible map for solos. It's too big. Paramo, I hate the small maps. Paramo, Karakin, Sandhawk, Haven. What other small maps is there? I can't remember. Just give me Erangel, Miramar, Tago, Vikendi. That'll do me. I'd be happy with that. Just give me those four maps in rotation, and I would play every one of them, one after the other. Any of the others, they can take the blueprints and burn them. I was going to go and get coffee, wasn't I? I'll get a cup of coffee after this one. Assholes, mate, you get those Ferraris. I mean, I know I'm doing the crafter pass for the Ferrari, but I don't think I would even buy the skin, to be honest. Or if I do, I will just put it in the whatever, you know, the inventory and leave it there. Because I just find the whole thing... I don't know, I'd rather they put something into the game to make it better. You know, improve the bad things about the game. rather than keep bringing out all these silly little bits and pieces, you know. Spend the time making the game better, not making it more putrid. See, another thing I like to do within the game, I like to do the little mission things. You get daily, weekly, monthly or whatever. I like doing them. But when I've done them, I get bored. I mean, alright, some of them are pathetic, like refuel a vehicle. Or do a couple of ledge grabs, but it's still something to do within the game, you know. Give me more of them, maybe. During the day. That's what I need. More of them. We need more of those. That's what we need. More missions. Make my life more interesting within the game. Not sure how they're going to do that. Sure they could. Sure they could. Anyway, that's enough moaning about the game. Let's just play the game and hopefully we can get a few kills and have some fun, maybe. Fun! We need fun! Need fun in our lives, not... doom and gloom. Sure, somewhere out weird. I don't know what they were doing. Having fun, I suppose. Having a jolly a good time. Might go and have a look. See if we're going to have a fight, maybe. And die horribly. So I can go and get a cup of coffee. That's the plan, anyway. Go and get a fight. Die. Coffee. Sounds like a plan to me. Sounds like a bloody good plan. I'm sure they came over here. And they did. There they are. I wonder where they went. I don't see them. They obviously ran out of the back. Where they went after that, I don't know. Damn. Lost them. Oh well. We just go and get the vehicle and go for a drive and see if we can find someone to say hello to, maybe. I don't know. Where do you go? Right. On that note, I am not going to get coffee. I'm calling it a night. So thanks for watching. But I'm going to end it there. Because I'm tired. I can't play this game tonight. So I'm going to leave it. So thanks very much for watching. But I'm out of here. Thanks very much. Bye. Have a good evening. You too, mate. You too.